In some other time and place, what happened could be life-changing. But there is no time but present, and no place but the Metro for us. And we must do everything we can to save it. I have to hurry and catch up with the Dark One. Anna has to tell her father of what Korbut and Moskvin are doing. Anything else is a luxury we can't afford right now.
Hey everybody, how's it going, and welcome back to Metro Last Light. In the last episode, we managed to... The order of which we ended up... We found Anna, we saved her, and we saw some nipple. That's the best, best way. I will mention, I did fuck up, because I understand that the guy was actually telling me to take off my mask and not move, and I wasn't aware that he was actually telling me to take off my mask, because the only thing going through my head was shoot the fucker in the face. So I fucked up. But it's cool, we have Anna back, we saw some nipple. I believe that we did Anna, if what was implied actually happened. And this episode, we have to find Anna's dad and let him know exactly what's going on. So, yeah, here goes the next episode. Without further ado.
We've got Anton, open up!
Soon, the leaders of Hansa, Redline, and Reich will meet in Polis, hoping to reach a peaceful settlement on D6. But I know the nature of man all too well, Artyom. War is as certain as the fall of night. Unless a miracle happens.
May I just mention my mask is all fucked up? And I thought this was actually a pistol, but it's a shotgun. I don't know how.
We won't catch the train with the Dark One moving along the tunnel. But there is another way.
What is the other way you're thinking?
We're leaving the station. Here's our pass.
All right. Are you going to Polis?
No. Open the interline tunnel for me.
But the interline is a dead end, and very dangerous.
A dead end? No way. That's our road to Polis. Open up.
Yeah, do as he says as I'm looking around for a book of some sort.
Let's go, Artyom.
Okay, I guess I can do that. Hey, is there a mask in here? I'll be very careful, don't you worry. I don't think there's a mask in here. There is, however, ammo.
As you see, it's no dead end. That's just what the Hansa authorities claim to discourage people from entering these passages. An unprepared man could easily lose his way here, or even become lost within himself. But as long as you're with me, there is no danger.
I mean, that looks kind of dangerous. Also, I just realized my mask is a lot more cracked than I realize.
Most people believe Metro to be just tunnels and stations, a lifeless and soulless conglomerate created by human hands alone.
This doesn't look very safe at all.
The Metro. The few people who come upon it never return. I call it the River of Fate, because it can change your destiny, wash away the silt of the past, and offer the chance for a different future.
Tell me more about this River of Fate that I don't understand. Alright, I went through it. Was that what I was supposed to do? Yeah, okay. So, you say this changes people, does it? I mean, we've been pretty changed. I mean, we've had sex for the first time. I broke my mask because I'm an idiot and I wasn't listening. So, I mean...
If a man enters this river in dire need of such a chance, wishing desperately to earn it, then he might be carried to the place and time where that chance is granted.
I see. Alright. Man, I wonder if it's cold in here. Do you guys think it's cold in this area?
Remember, we must find the Dark One. It is the only thing we are to ask of the river.
Okay.
The Metro is a living, breathing thing, with a heartbeat, a soul, and a mind.
Sure, I'll, you know, I think I've seen enough to understand that that is exactly how you can sum up the Metro in a few words or less. Flashlights? Sure. Wait, does my flashlight need to be... I mean, not really, but I might as well recharge it. Alright. Hey, little rat. Look at you. Look at you. Sir, are your feet walking? Oh, maybe not. Hey, where are we going? Just over here? But wait. Was there just nothing over there then? Probably not. Alright, where are we going anyway? You don't talk very much now for some reason. Oh, hey, there was a note in there. I want to get that note. Hold on. Hold your horses. Hold on. Found a note. I remember Corbett calling the operation they were going to carry out at that area in experiment. What if this massacre was not a prelude to a great war, but just a test of the new monstrous weapon? What if the Reds are simply distracting Order and Hansa, all the while preparing a much more powerful, overwhelming attack? I wanted to be a soldier, to protect humanity, but all the blood I spilled didn't help me prevent the war that's already started. I didn't become a superhero capable of killing the villain and saving the whole world. Not that I didn't dream of it, everyone does, but when the war starts, most turn out to be just cannon fodder. Many don't even survive their first engagement, and I, as a little gear, can only spin on the predetermined axis and watch the massive flywheel of slaughter unwind. That, perhaps, is why I'm going with Khan. This might be my only chance to change anything.
We gotta be careful here.
Yeah, I mean, and to be fair, our first time ever really changing anything, we slaughtered a race, so let's not fuck up again. Sorry, I'm
It's
coming.
An abandoned place.
You don't say. What do you have for me? Anything at all? No. So this place is abandoned. Why is that, I wonder? I mean, is it just dangerous? That didn't sound good. Am I gonna fall through this? No, we should be fine. Was there anything over on that side, by the way? Probably not. So yeah, why is this place abandoned? Is it because I have a save indicator indicating that something is about to happen to me? I mean, there's a good chance. Oh, this doesn't seem very... In fact, I can actually see right through that. Is this even a solid platform? Sir? Well, you know what? Don't mind me. So... Man, there are these incendiary grenades literally everywhere. Oh, hello.
Get ready.
For what? What am I getting ready for? Oh, one of you guys. Hey, what is my... Does my hand cannon do anything? I shouldn't be testing this now. Well, I mean, sort of. Why not? Meh. I mean, it's not a terrible weapon. But I think any shotgun is kind of dangerous to these things. How'd I do? Did I do good? Sir? Please stop teleporting around in circles. You're making me a little nervous. Okay, well... Ow. Don't mind me. I gotta just do the ducking and weaving. It's cool. We doing this? We doing alright? Yeah, look at that. Holy shit. Alright, we're doing good. What's the next plan of operation, Mr. Khan? Do you even know where you're headed? Also, why does my gun keep, like, going super close to me? What the hell's up with that? I have no idea. What the fuck is going on?
Just some monsters, nothing else.
No, not the monsters. Thank you for actually answering my question in real time, but specifically like your animation and my gun animation. Everything's getting a little finicky right now. I'm sure it's nothing. What the hell? Hello? That doesn't look good. Why are you walking on that? Is this what you're asking for, like, help? Because I wouldn't walk on that, sir. That looks bad.
Try burning the cobwebs.
Okay.
Alright. There's something behind these cobwebs.
Oh, like the
really?
Skull. Yeah.
Is that a sign?
Probably meaning danger and death.
The grate is rusted and poorly attached.
Oh, Jesus, sir. I don't think we should go in there. You know what? You're an Jesus. You're an adult. I'll let you do your own thing. Wow, that wasn't even.
Continue burning it, Artyom?
Yes, sir. I'll just walk into the fire too.
Look, water. We're almost there.
I actually just got trapped there for a second, so. What are we? Sir, are you sure? This just seems like death. I don't. What the hell is what the hell is going on?
Darkness envelops us. We must not get lost in it.
Do
not rush them, and don't be surprised by anything.
You know what? No, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be surprised by something because that helmet just glitched the fuck out and like
it is a strange place.
What the hell is going on in this game? This whole episode is just Glitch City. Oh, of course.
You can pick it up. I think it's for you.
Alright, what the fuck is going on right now? Sure. I'm sure it's for me. Hello? How may I help you? Oh, Jesus. Nope, it's not for me. I don't know what you're talking about. So, I'm guessing that was Mom. I think I know what.
This is it. The River of Fate. Not so impressive, perhaps, on the surface.
Sir, I'm soaked. Like, I've.
We have to enter the water.
Oh, of course we do. What if I was to ignore you and jump? Never mind. They decided I couldn't jump over there.
Enter the water and imagine what you would change in your fate.
I have a feeling my mother is gonna come
further.
Into play.
Go
God damn it.
Don't be afraid. You're meant to be here, aren't you?
Okay.
The dark one. And the river will bring you to him.
I don't know if it works like that. Dark one, I'm thinking of the dark one, I think. Sir? I'm thinking of the dark one. Now what? Oh, okay. Sure. Well, goodbye? Sir? Alright. You know, I'm pretty sure this is what having a fever dream is like. Oh my god, is there psychedelic music? Sir, am I high? Oh god. Ow. Oh my god, I'm in the Devil May Cry universe. I'm back to what happened when I bombed everything. Shit. Well, that's a little unfortunate. Oh yeah, you didn't see me bomb everything, did you? Well, this is what I looked like.
It's the tower.
You don't say. What's up with this water color filter?
The city of the dark ones. It's the moment you launch the missiles. Look, that's you.
Yeah, that is me. Good.
The river will cleanse you. Forgive your sins. You can change your fate. You can do it. Choose your destiny and be free.
Can I grab myself? No? Khan, where'd you go? Oh, I'm back here again. When I got captured.
This was their home.
Yes.
All that's left is ashes and dust.
Yeah, it's super, super sad. But why am I living through this all over again? Oh, great.
Look, there he is.
What?
The dark one.
Where? Oh, hi, little guy. Oh, I'm playing through the first episode again. He's so cute, part two. Sir, I'm going as fast as I can. Please, please don't rush me. Hey, sir? I would catch him, but I mean, he is going through me. So, maybe I can't catch him like that. Hey, little guy.
We can't afford to lose him.
We're not gonna lose him. It's fine. It was right up here when I, like, caught him. He, like, played dead. I think. Where'd he go? Through here. I have no idea.
Nobody. A dead end. Is this where you almost caught him?
Yes. Yes, it is.
You must try again, Artyom.
Wait, what? Didn't I do the right thing?
The Dark One. He's still at that freak show on the train.
Wait, what? Okay, what the hell is going on?
After him, run!
Ahead! This is the weirdest fever dream I've ever had, Khan. I just want you to be aware of that. Alright.
Faster, ahead.
Okay. Am I supposed to just jump for it? Yeah? Do you want us to just jump, or...
Damn.
What do you want us to do? I can... Oh, shit. Okay. Hey, you know what? Goodbye, Khan. I guess it was nice knowing you. Okay. Oh my god. We're just skydiving for him. Into a fiery blade. I don't know what the fuck is going on. I don't even know how to commentate over this. Because I've got nothing. Well, look, he's trying to escape. You know, for somebody who can teleport, I don't know why he's not. I'm sure there's a reason. I'm sure if I knew what was going on, it'd be a very different situation. Okay, I'm alive. Sort of? Maybe. I'm drowning, actually, that's to be precise. Alright, we're back.
Damnation. The river almost got me this time.
Do you frequently go on that river? Like.
Oh, it's working. Back in the desert.
Alright.
When we got out of the river, the Dark One was very close. He can't have gotten too far ahead.
Where are we? Like, what the fuck just happened to us? Oh shit. I mean, is it even necessary that we don't hit any of these? Because isn't everybody dead right now?
But the train's got to be nearby.
Is that an M1 Garand? No, it can't be. Right? No, looks like it might be. Well, maybe not that specific gun, but like... Fuck it. Okay, sure.
We need that miracle now, Artyom. Remember everything I told you about the Dark One. You must save him. And then he just might save us all.
He just may, but we will never know. Dun dun dun.
I never believed him, and that is no surprise. But Khan's words were true. This strange river took me to the past. The moment where I sent out the signal and destroyed all the Dark Ones. And then it dropped me off at the place where I can find the last survivor of that race. A helpless and harmless child. Khan called him the Last Angel.
And Last Angel he is, without further ado, because I'm done with waiting. I want to see what the fuck happens.
The train's somewhere around here. I have this feeling.
That might just be the opioids fucking up your system. No, now I do.
That's the train. We were right.
What the hell?
We've got to catch it.
All right, am I gonna just jump from this train? Ding. Oh lord. This is a weird angle to be shooting people. Okay. Oh, I should probably use a medkit. Okay. Sure. Wow, so much action. Whoops. I meant to use this gun, actually. This gun will probably be a little bit better to kill people with, to be fair. Hey, I'm gonna spray you down. I'm holding on. Wait, what am I... Sir, there's nobody there right now. Of course there's not. Okay, let me just take this medkit. Oh, Jesus. Alright, yeah, I suppose... Oh my god. Hey, what's up? I'll do my best in this situation. Why the hell not? Hey, did you... Can you guys die? Or something? I have to jump, do I? Sure, Khan. Whatever the hell you say, man. I give up trying to figure out what the fuck is going on.
Go, go!
Okay, sure. Quick time event? I got this. Oh, god damn it. Peace out. Can you get on before we get squished? Ow. Alright. It's cool. Oh, Jesus. This is a weird mission. Oh, what's up, buddy? Please, don't jump in front of me. I get nervous. Can you also not shoot at me? Guys, come on, there's no reason to shoot at me this much. Boom, bitch. Oh, this is a nice gun for this. Ting. Alright. So, you know what? I probably shouldn't waste time grabbing everything. Hey, I found a note? Where? I never know what to expect of him. I don't really know what he is. A traveling philosopher? A wizard? A guest from a parallel dimension? How does he earn his living? By saving people or by killing them? He always makes me feel I don't understand anything about life and the world I'm living in. He shows me things I can't explain and will never be able to. He makes obvious seem absurd, while the absurd becomes logical and natural. What if he is right? What if the Dark Ones were not demons, not hellspawn, but angels? What if they were able to save us? If we could overcome the animal within us and find a common language with them? What if the little Dark One that's sitting in a cage inside this train, what if he really is the last angel? What if he's gonna pass judgment upon us? There's a good possibility. Also, sir, where are you? Is that you, or is that... That must have been him. I didn't actually think that was a person. Okay. That's alright by me, I guess. So, what is the situation at hand? Situation at hand is we're gonna... Oh yeah, I have this gun. I completely forgot about this gun. I had just received it. Cool. But I think I'm gonna try with this gun first. Just because it's a bit easier, I think. Okay. Sure. I also do realize I'm saying a lot, and I do apologize about that. It is purely out of habit and confusion. Hey, little Dark One. Oh, God. Ow, my ears? Okay, what is going on right now? Fuck me. Oh, hey, little Dark One. We've escaped. Are you gonna leave me here again? Hi, little guy. Oh, my God, he's helping me. Maybe. Or killing me, I don't really know. Hey, it's that scene from the very beginning of the game. Are you our mom? I was gonna mention that in a previous episode, I thought it'd be best not to. But are you our mother? Oh, you led us. Aw, where'd you lead us, I wonder? Did you lead us into, like, a good place? I don't know. He showed us the world. Oh my God. Don't.
Mom? Mama?
My Mama. Poor heart.
Artyom, darling, you're so big now.
Mom, I'm scared.
Don't be afraid. There is nothing to be afraid of now.
Don't leave, Mom.
Oh my God. Wait, was I actually right?
I'm all alone now.
I said that as a joke. Don't tell me I was right.
Alone. You're the first.
I'm sorry?
We remembered you and were waiting. We could remember all the thoughts of our race. And you killed everyone. And now I'm alone.
Oh my God. Well, I guess we have a common language now. Sir, you're okay. You're just a little bit drained. It's fine. Can I help you? Yeah, I guess I can. Alright, come on, little buddy. I didn't mean to make you all alone. I'm sorry. Can we escape with him? Is Khan gonna be here to, like, help us, or are we gonna get captured by the Reds? Come on, let's escape, little buddy.
Of course, I could not kill him. And while I am alive and my heart is beating, I will protect him. Khan says we'll be able to use him to stop the war. Yes, he can make miracles happen. But I don't want to use him. His war was over when I targeted the missiles at his home. His family.
Jesus. Yeah, there's a lot of similarities, I guess, between us. God damn. Come on, little buddy. Are we taking you outside? I feel like your body is roasting. I'm sorry about that. It's a little hot in here. Oh, we gotta get you out of here. Yeah, are you good now?
It is good. Here. Shining. All around. Down there. It's hard to breathe. Bad.
Hi, little buddy, you good?
Letting me go. You're changing.
I am.
I will be there. You will show me. And I will stay close to you.
Thank you, little buddy. Aw, that's so fucking heartfelt. Where are we going, by the way? This way? Alright, oh wait, are we back at his home? I think we might be. Alright, so we have a common language with him now. We kind of speak the same language. So, I mean, that's kind of cool. I don't know what it means, in terms of, just in terms of what's going to happen now, but, goddamn. Ooh, hello. Real quick. What do I want? Regular grenades. What's up, buddy? Get out of here. Do you mind? I think you're dead. We all good? Have we reached a common ground? Who knows? Hey, what's up? Get out of here. Come on now. You guys want to dance? I can dance. I got all day to dance. First off, get that shit off my screen.
We'll help you see.
Oh my god. There's a lot of them around me. Wow, so he actually gives me, like, night vision and shit? I mean, that's pretty cool. I'll take it. Nope, 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 nope.
They can't understand what you see. They fear you.
Oh, do they?
So tired.
Go to sleep, little buddy. It's okay, you helped me out enough right now. God damn, so that the Dark One can kind of, as far as I understand.
Other people are strong. You can kill anyone.
I guess so. Sorry again about your family.
I will come with you. A thing you love. I need it. Do not understand yet. Something important.
Okay. So you need something that I don't understand and it's important. Oh god, that was the wrong button. Holy shit. Sir, I am sorry to desecrate your corpse like that. I keep thinking I can aim down sights, and I cannot. Oh, that's drowning. Kinda deserve that one for blowing off your mask, however broken it was. I apologize. Oh, is this why I'm headed anyway? Cool. Wait, is it actually? Didn't mean to do that at all. Before I die. Nope, not that button. Nope. God damn it. First off, do you have anything for me? No. Oh, hi, little guy. Yeah, I know we are going this way. Alright, that was a good jump scare, by the way, Metro. I'll give you that one. What the hell was that? Whoa, what are you? So many weird, weird creatures. Also, I'm guessing that might be ice cracking now that I think about it. Great. Fantastic.
Here. Think
your food. Oh. Well, that makes sense as to why they attack me. Hey.
You all wear clothes.
Yes. Not like you're a naked ass.
I want to. Like you.
Oh, we'll get you clothing, sure. I'm sure I can find a seamstress. I don't know where I'd find one, but I'm sure I'll find one for you. Where are we going, anyway? What the hell, like, I don't even know. I think we're looking for Khan. Or, like, a way back into the Metro, maybe. Ah, this seems like a way into the Metro. Hello? Oh, you're a little creepy, aren't you? Huh. Well? Alright, so I already know what the episode name is gonna be, so, I mean, that's pretty cool. Can you not? Ow, can you not? Can you not? I'd appreciate that a lot. Who the hell just hit me? Maybe you. Get out of here, will you? Shoo. Back off. I'm gonna use this light so you can kind of see. Oh, hey, what's up? Dead corpse thing with a flashing light on its face. Do you have anything for me? Cool. Yeah, that seems like all I need. Okay, can I go through here? Hello? Which jump scare awaits? Aw, you do. Hi, little guy. Aw, where'd you go? Hey, get over here. I wanna say hi. Nope, nothing here, I guess. Alright. Hey, we're outside again. That sounded big. What's the deal on those things? Do we know, little buddy? Since you're apparently my encyclopedia into the world? and you can explain.
Look, I'm like you.
Aw.
With claws.
You're so cute. You actually look like you're straight from Dragon Ball Z, but I mean, that's cool. Why not? Where did you find those? Never mind. There's a lot of places, I guess. Wow, that's incredibly fucking sad. Yeah, I guess there's a lot of places to get clothing. Let's be fair. Yeah, this is an incredibly sad. Well, please don't knock this down. I said please. I guess you didn't care. Well, that happens. Ow. Hey, little one, can you teleport me? Nope. Cool. Well, maybe he still will. I haven't given up hope. I still trust him. I'm not meant to die yet.
Watch out.
Thank you for the word of advice. He's trying to break this ice, that dick. I mean, he's succeeding from the sounds of things. Okay, where are we going? Yeah, oh, nope, fuck me. You know, I tried to watch out like you suggested, but I didn't quite know the direction to go. Hey. If I don't... This way? Maybe this way. You gonna chase after me? Can you not? How about you get back in your hole? Well, I was hoping that would have done more damage to you. Ow. Well, shit. Okay, well, I might have fucked up a little bit. I refuse to say it's a lot. I'm sticking with, ow, only a little bit. Yep. I can still make it out of here. I just gotta just drop a few bullets into your ass. Or you're gonna just run. Alright, let's run together. Is this the way? Maybe. No, it's that way. Hey, little demon. Forgot what their names were. Let's swap a filter. Also, can I go around this? That was my other thought. Yeah. Oh, hey, it's a dead one. With an arrow in it. What are those arrow weapons, even? I don't think we've seen any yet. Also, are you attack? Cool. I'm gonna get the fuck out of here, then. You guys do your own thing, and you guys attack one another. I'm okay with that. Okay. Moral of the story is, there's a lot of these guys, and there's a lot of ice cracking. And there's you. You have a carbine? I say carbine. You know what? I'm not even gonna fight you. Or maybe I am gonna fight you, because I can't tell how to get out of here. Alright. Is that what you wanted? Is that all you wanted? Cool. This way, huh? Yeah, you know what? I think this is a great way. The only issue, I found the way, I think, is I gotta go this way. I gotta go around.
Houses. So high. You made the city? So huge. Why are there people down there now? Why so few?
Well, it's a long story. You see, people kind of suck. What a good note to end on.
Whatever my intentions concerning him might be, the little Dark One just does not seem to care. He keeps following me, as if I never was going after him. As if we were tied together by fate.
Goddamn. Well, I will call that an episode here, but things are taking a very interesting turn. But you guys know the deal. If you guys enjoyed it, be sure to drop a like and let me know down in the comments below what you guys liked so I can take care of it. Where, on the other hand, if you guys didn't like something, feel free to drop a dislike and let me know exactly what you didn't like so I can fix it up. Anyway, if you guys enjoyed, like I said, I thank you guys so much for watching. It does, of course, mean the absolute world to me. And I do hope you guys all have an absolutely amazing day. And, ciao.